So I did my bachelor in human geography and planning, and I got really interested in the human part of it, knowing why people act in a certain way and how their culture affects the way they wanna design cities. The master's cultural geography combines both the planning and the tourism. That's why I got attracted to that master's program. So my best current experience is that I know that I chose the right master's program. Since we aren't a lot of students here, you don't feel like you're just a number. You can be an actual person and connect with your professors. Also, students come from many different countries to study this master's program, which is very valuable for the discussions that we hold in the classes. Also, looking at the assignments, you get a lot of freedom to choose from as long as it's in a certain theme, and I really do enjoy it. So my experience so far has been very, very good. I love it here. I love how we're all very personal, we're all connected, we all know each other, even within my master's program, but also sometimes among the bachelor programs. The staff is very helpful, they will always do everything for you. And when it comes to the uni building, it's my favorite place. I love studying here, there's a lot of nice spots, and I can just spend my day here and I'm always enjoying it.